Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community, Marlowe and Conantown, will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information.
Seems they got some fight in them after all. If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
So soon. Don't worry, I'll find you.
Ah! always the same game.
Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now. the hell did those kids find us? I should have been more careful.